some shrines, some we feel still and mortar the way the castle is but here you get the history, you get the originality of nature, okay. And mom so it was when they were restoring this thing, they learned how to put it's a lot of time to make the whole place
look. And you think you look at it?
Yes, when they came here, what they met was louvers. Look, this louver, it can't cut your hand. Look at it.
So these louvers, this
it's been there. Here. Yes.
Since.
Yes.
Since.
So 1886.
86. Yeah. Are you serious?
So some of them that are bad, they now had to bring import another this thing.
Same type.
The same. Okay. Look at the type of. Look at the type of key. Huh?
This is quality.
Look at the type of this thing they saw. They now have to import it again.
Golden lock.
This type of this thing. If you want to have a look at it, the one there's a door they removed. You see that door there?
Yes.
It's this type of key.
Okay.
You understand? So that is why it is called restoration. Restore it to the original shape. Okay. You get it?
Yes.
So it's unfortunate. We are expecting the governor to come and commission it, declare it open. He has not come. That is why he has not seen the artifacts inside. So we'll be expecting the governor to.
So we can't actually see some artifacts inside?
You can't go in. In fact, from here, I want to show you the river. It's very, very close here.
Yes.
That is from where they were shipping the oil they were getting. In fact, history had it that right from day one, Delta State has been an oil state, from red oil to crude oil. Do you understand? So it's unfortunate.
Don't forget to tell them about
me. This is founder of a religion called.
Yeah.
I'm like, let's
connected to the history of this museum. Tell them, don't forget.
Okay, I'll do that.
People cannot live here without having a fair knowledge of a founder of a religious movement.
Yes.
So it's been like that. Okay? It's been like that. You can see, even look at this thing, it's kind of cut you. Look at it. It can cut you. So that is the history of this place. And who is this Mungo Park?
He was
born in 1771.
Okay.
And he died in 1806. He was 35 years young when death took him. Now they decided to lay the statue there.
Where is it buried? Just a statue.
A statue.
Portrait.
Now. Some of those guys that worked with him, Landa Brothers.
Yes.
Now one would ask, how did they come into the history? When Mungo Park was moving, okay, George was his boy. He came with George and some others. But when he died, George had to go back. His way back to Britain from river. He had to go back to Equatorial Guinea. From there, he continued his journey until he went back to Britain. In his second coming, he now came with his junior brother John.
Okay.
And these two people are children of the same mother. They are in the family of Landa. So that is where you have John and Richard.
John Landa. Landa brothers.
The Landa brothers. And the 16 other members in crew, some of them died here. These were the two bowmen that finally got to the end of River Niger. They were even caught because they've never seen such skin, white skin here. But they were surprised when they sighted them, they were captured. And even before they were captured, okay, it was foreseen that they will see the white.
Who captured them?
The Igbos are.
Not the Igbos. You see,
them.
There are people who are into slavery.
Okay.
Okay, then. And it was partitioned from here to here, you don't exceed it. Here was under the king of Abo. This waterway was under the king of Abo. To his men that were parading on the sea, on the river, sighted the whites. Even before they were sighted, it was seen, okay, by Uhene Ahaba. Okay? One day, the man now said, you know, the man is a social. Okay? The man now was shouting like a madman as though something had gone out, you know, gone out of his brain. See? Anyali, you know what Anyali is? Anyali means white.
Yes.
Anyali Yadia. Anyali Yadia. When will you see? When will you get? When will you pursue? Meaning that as the people that will come don't have detox and don't have you know, tools. And what do they mean? When they saw these people, they saw these people with nika. You know, in those days, you don't wear nika. That was the first time they saw people with nika. And they saw somebody with shoes. Mm. So they could not see their toes. They said they have no leg, they have no buttocks. So shortly they now sighted this man and captured them as slaves. And they were paraded here in slave market. Finally, nobody bought them. They had to take it back to Obi of Abo, who now handed them over to his friend, King Boy of Brass. So when they were now taking them to Brass, getting to Brass, they incidentally found the end of River Niger. And they were happy. And they were not killed, though one of them died there. There's some of them in that crew who died here in Nazareth. We are buried in London Brother Anchorage.
Yeah.
If you go there, you see the cemetery.
Also, you've gone there.
You've gone there. You see the cemetery. Those are those people who are walked along with John and Richard, and not Mungo Park. Mungo Park had already died. Yes. So, why you would have seen this place, you would have, this is our gallery now, down. But because so they are waiting,
Is there a lot of people go upstairs?
It's locked. Everywhere is locked.
No, I mean normally.
Yes. Yeah, go upstairs. Yeah. Normally now.
Because today that doesn't seem to be a good day for me. The other side, the museum
was locked.
This one is locked. Really
no, see. If you had called on me earlier, all right, or if you had come here earlier, I would have made the arrangement for them to open the room because they know as we work hand in hand. They will send somebody to come and open the gallery and I will take you around the gallery and somebody will be there. But because you came unofficially, you came uninformed, so there's nothing anybody can do about it.
Is it that the museum is not expecting people unofficially or uninformed?
It's an open place
now. No, it's an open, this thing is this, before you come to the museum, in the case of groups, you write us and tell us. But this one is individual. Okay? You can go to museums anytime, any moment. But because of this thing, I told you now that here is still under, it has been completed, but has not been declared open. We can't mount the exhibitions. You understand? But the history behind it is even more important than at least. From what I told you now, you must have gathered one or two friends.
I gathered a whole lot, and I'm sure your question too has been answered. A lot of your questions. There's no need to Google anything.
Okay.
Both from this side and
The other side. Yes. Okay, he was asking questions.
Yes.
Okay. It's like I just quickly jumped into the. And what did they tell you then?
There's nothing happening there for now. In fact, they're about to go on a renovation and restoration.
If I have even gone there, you will see richer history.
I mean, it really pains me even more than because I didn't see anything. I came to see.
Boat, I saw the people that brought it in 2004 with my two eyes. the family of Landa Brothers. They said they want to see, they want to see the roots through their great, 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 great grandfather passed through. And they came here. They snapped. And they came with that boat, fully equipped. That boat now is in the museum. And that is not to mean the boat John and Richard were using. No.
It can't still be existing.
So that boat, in fact, where they anchored, that anchorage, where the whites anchored, okay, where they finally anchored, the original anchor is still in existence, is still today in our boat. So what you see here is a replica of that anchor. You understand? It's a replica of the anchor. That original anchor is still in our boat today.
I want to ask about this building. What was it for?
All right. Here, you know, in a museum, we have departments.
Okay.
The Asaba of Asaba now built it as a kitchen, but he has something in mind. All right? He wanted a situation where the youths could have a trade. All right? Instead of roaming about the streets, prostituting, smoking, they can come, they train them, brains casting, weaving, tie and dyeing, and all the rest.
Our local
So they now need that place. And you know, in a museum, they normally have kitchen for local delicacies. So that is what that place is meant for. Because of, you can see, they just painted all this place
now. Yeah, the renovation.
So not renovation, restoration.
Restoration.
Yes. They want to make it, even from the gate, they now, the same paint.
Okay.
It led. You're welcome.
All
right. You meet Mr. Chidi.
I'm Manya, sir.
I'm Manya.
I'm Tega.
Tega. Okay,
you're from me. Yes. Worry.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So,